Something strange going on. Something's wrong.
Gloom in the room. Outside is the storm.
All alone.
Certified check, what? Cash, or money order.
Yo, is that what I did? Did I see something move?
You don't think it's too subtle, Marty? You don't think people are going to drive down and not see the sign? You can't park that here.
Everybody can relax. I found the car. Need some suspension work and shocks and brakes, brake pads, lining, steering box, transmission, rear end.
How much?
Only 4,800. Maybe new rings, also mufflers, a little wiring.
The car!
Do you believe in God?
Never met him.
Yeah, well, I do. And I love Jesus' style, you know.
This roof cap is made of a magnesium tungsten alloy.
What are you so involved with that?
These are the blueprints for the structural ironwork in Dana Barrett's apartment building, and they're very, very strange.
Hey, Ray, do you remember something in the Bible about the last days when the dead would rise from the grave?
I remember Revelation 7:12. And I looked as he opened the sixth seal, and behold, there was a great earthquake, and the sun became as black as sackcloth, and the moon became as blood.
And the seas boiled, and the skies fell.
Judgment Day.
Judgment Day.
Every ancient religion has its own myth about the end of the world.
Myth? Ray, has it ever occurred to you? And maybe the reason we've been so busy lately is because the dead have been rising from the grave.
How about a little music?
Yeah.
Anything at Dana's?
Nothing but some mood slime residue around the bathtub.
But I did get something on that Vigo character you mentioned.
founded in Leon Zundinger's Magicians, Martyrs, and Madmen. Dig that.
Yeah, Vigo the Carpathian, born 1505, died 1610.
105 years old, he hung in there, didn't he?
Didn't die of old age either. He was poisoned, stabbed, shot, hung, stretched, disemboweled, drawn, and quartered. Ouch.
I guess it wouldn't do popular at the end, huh?
No, not exactly a man of the people. Also known as Vigo the Cruel, Vigo the Torturer, Vigo the Despised, and Vigo the Unholy.
Wasn't he also Vigo the Butch?
And dig this, there was a prophecy just before his head died. His last words were, "Death is but a door, time is but a window, I'll be back."
Taxi!
Pete, it's great that you're here. We've got incredible news.
Wait a minute, can I have one try?
All you can eat barbecue rib night at the Sizzler. Looks like a giant Jell-O mold.
I hate Jell-O.
Oh, come on, there's always room for Jell-O.
Save him!
That slime wall is pulsing with evil. It would take a tremendous amount of positive energy to crack that shell, and I seriously doubt that there's enough goodwill left in this town to do it.
You know, I just can't believe things have gotten so bad in the city that there's no way back. I mean, sure, it's dirty, it's crowded, it's polluted, it's noisy, and there's people all around who just as soon step on your face as look at you. But come on. There gotta be a few sparks of sweet humanity left in this burned-out burg. We just have to figure out a way to mobilize it.
He's right. We need something that everyone in this town can get behind. We need... a symbol.
Something that appeals to the best in each and every one of us.
Something good.
Something decent.
Something pure.